Yo, welcome back to the channel, Trophy Troopers. My name is Dynamics, and today we will be finishing Guardians of the Galaxy 2. No, not 2, the Telltale series. This will be episode 2 of part 1, since I did that, I believe it was on a Wednesday, I think. But, I had no commentary, but this time I will be, promoting commentary in this video, and probably for the rest on of the whole series that I have started. So if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you guys are new to the channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. We are on episode 2. Let's get into it, and then there's gonna be two parts to this, because currently I'm not using my Elgato. I'm using my recorder on my PlayStation because I have very, very poor internet, and it's very poor. So I hope you guys just bear with me. If you guys would like, I can probably play some Dragon Ball Xenoverse story mode, some South Park story mode, or some Outlast story mode, Agents of Mayhem, Ninja Turtles, or it's whatever. You guys can choose, but let's see. We are on episode 2. So without further ado, let's get right into it. On Guardians of the Galaxy. This is where we defeated Thanos.
Son of a...
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note.
I keep thinking about Nebula. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
The game is so loud.
Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. The galaxy owes you a debt it can never repay.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Okay, so the Eternity Forge healed him, or the moms did. I really don't know.
It.
Oh! No!
What is this dark sorcery?
Brute!
Back, foul demon! I am
Whoa!
Brute!
Hey!
This is not normal!
Get behind me! I will protect you from this monstrosity.
Bro, chill.
Guys, it's me. It's Peter Lord. Starquill.
Peter? I thought you were...
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
If he is really Peter Quill, he will know.
Trust me, dude. I think I know if I wasn't me. Right? I'm kind of an expert.
I suppose you are correct.
Okay, great. Everybody calm now, huh? We cool?
No! I am Groot.
He's right. The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't you?
Okay, Rocket, just...
Everything comes at a cost. You just don't know what it is yet. Until then, this thing is just a ticking time bomb.
Hollis said it required a sacrifice. A life in exchange for another.
Thanos. He was holding the Eternity Forge when he fell.
Yeah, real comforting. What was that?
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone upstairs, we gotta move. I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again.
This is lit.
Everyone hold on. Things are gonna get a little bumpy.
Yeah, that'll help.
Peter, you just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
Yep.
We get it almost every night.
Easy, Quill.
That answer your question?
Not really.
I can.
Groot says he's gonna puke again.
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
I think we lost her. This Hala lady's relentless. Why'd she want this Eternity thing so bad?
Her ship was full of dead Kree. Thousands of them preserved in stasis pods.
Now I might puke. Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hala's hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And
we get it, Drax.
Now that will be a fair fight. One I would not lose.
You know, I'm all for people having opinions, but sometimes Drax shouldn't be allowed to speak.
A fair fight, indeed.
Army schmarmy. We could take them all on.
Yes. Five against thousands. Those odds are wonderful.
Ugh, you're so stupid. Milano can't take much more of this, Pete. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. If we don't find some place to lay low and fix our ship.
Yeah, I'm on it. Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Dance in the moonlight. Episode 2, Under Pressure.
Where are we? I don't like being out in the open with Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Knock.
Will?
If you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
And this is why you never loan stuff to people. Haven't seen you since you left me in the Ravages. I hear you're a real hero now. Been helping out them Nova Corp boys. You think I'm letting you in now? You've lost the other half of your mind. Never thought you'd turn into a spineless, rule-following space cop yourself.
Hey, you practically raised me, man. Look, my mom said you're responsible for whatever happens to me. The least you can do is let me in.
The least I can do is nothing.
Oh, you douche.
Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you.
Make yourself right at home. Oh. I thought it was just you, Quill. Not all your little playmates. Hey, hey, no plants on the roof.
These guys are my family, Yondu. Great, okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now. Nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food. Mine!
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Wanna hear me talk? Okay. I'm gonna blow your friggin' head off.
We are guests inside Yondu's beautiful home. Please don't blow it and everyone inside of it to tiny little pieces.
This place is already a garbage heap. A little kaboom would do it good.
His face.
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection. Could clear some space. One can never have too many trinkets and little doodads.
You ever heard of it?
Nothing comes to mind. Then again, let me see that thing.
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Why am I here again? I already saw this.
Maybe you didn't see all of it. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos. And change everything.
Stop it! Stop messing with my head!
I wish I could. But there's no other way. I'm trying to help you.
Okay, this is different.
I find something new. Something I overlooked. Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here. Peter, please, just for a little bit.
Bro, that's mom, though. Sweet. Come on.
Of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
Can't do that to Mom.
So, what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars. I know they don't look like much, but you keep staring and suddenly they come alive. You start filling in the spaces, the lines between points in the sky.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
Okay. Orion? Is he like the knight? He sounds like a knight.
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
Gemini, Orion.
I think that one is Canis Major? It's shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger. But you could never have one. Too much money. Closest thing you were ever gonna get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
I don't look like no dog. Bro, what is happening?
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Damn.
Come find me, Peter.
Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Ooh. Whoa.
Something was off about that memory. That wasn't how the night ended.
Can't help you. I wasn't there the first time.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think. It's hardly ever used anymore.
Don't keep us in suspense. What does it say?
You can read that filthy language?
No, but I think my sister can. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you okay. Hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated. And that is something I'd like to avoid for the foreseeable future.
Stand behind me, then.
Sister of yours,
damn it. I didn't answer that time.
She's pretty as you.
And only half as deadly. I'm ready to get those parts and leave. Now, please.
I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
My mom, right?
Yeah, exactly. You don't know a lot about me, but before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic, I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half Moon, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move. I get it. We gotta find out why this thing's affecting you. But this favor,
come on,
I gotta ask.
Yeah, you've been asked, but
this person means that much to you. We'll go.
Really? Thanks. I mean it.
Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
Let's get going.
That'll do. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
Okay.
Where are we going, Star-Lord?
We got a little detour to make. Right, Quill?
Rocket has some business to take care of on Half-World.
We don't have time for a detour. We've got more urgent problems to deal with right now. Peter, there's something you need to see.
Hey, you promised. We're going.
I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading to a remote Nova Corps outpost.
Come on, we have to do this
Peter,
for Rocket.
She's going after Thanos' body.
It can't be that bad.
And we're supposed to care because...
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way.
I promise,
Rocket. I made a promise to Rocket. They're just gonna have to wait.
Forget your promise! We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
Look, a promise is a promise. Pete and I are going to Half-World.
Intercepting Nebula is more important.
You don't get to say what's more important.
When it's a matter of civilian lives, yes, I do.
Look, man, I did something for you. I freaking gave Thanos' body to the Nova Corp. Now I'm gonna do something for Rocket.
We're going to Half-World.
Thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
Peter, but Nebula... Good luck translating the Forge without my sister.
It's okay.
Heads up, everyone. We're going to Half-World.
Later, Queen. Don't be a stranger. And take care of the Milano. She's a ship, not a trash can.
Okay.
It's always fun seeing you, Yondu.
It has been a pleasure.
Don't overdo it now. Bye, Gamon.
Hala has found us.
And this is what we call great timing.
Half-World.
What is this place? Home. I haven't been back here since...
Thanks for trusting me, Rocket. I'm glad you brought me here.
This isn't what we're here for. Come on.
Rocket, let me help you.
Don't touch her!
Oh.
Rocket?
Hey! Subject seems to be responding well to the program. Vital signs are good. Still no rejection of the artificial vertebrae or neural implants.
Jesus Christ,
the only
Rocket.
One who wasn't a total failure. Everything rests on you, my little friend.
Rocket. You okay? I heard you screaming in there. These walls aren't exactly soundproof.
Yeah, I'll be fine. It's no worse than usual.
Hurts a little less each time. So, did you get it?
You mean this? Wait, it's the right one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it. Once that computer's finished, we can finally break out of here.
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried. Hey, you can do this. Just stick to the plan.
It's gonna work. I won't let you down.
I won't let you down, Lila.
I know.
Oh, got
nice.
It.
You're making this look way too easy. Power source, designed by yours truly. Okay, moment of truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
Ah! Stupid piece of junk.
You know, your ear twitches when you're frustrated, right? It's cute.
Aww.
Oh yeah? You're cute. I meant that as an insult.
I'm so offended.
Why do you keep doing that with your face?
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
Happy?
Come on, Rocket. You got this.
Now, all I need is a display and we're in business.
There you go.
Yes. Now we just sync it to the facilities network. I keep having that dream.
Still?
I'm outside again, in the fresh air somewhere. It's warm, bright. Can't hear a thing except the river rushing by.
Termination.
It felt so real. I can barely remember. It's been so long.
He's planning to kill you.
There's something you should see. They're gonna put you down.
No. I won't let them. We have to get these cages open.
There should be a hallway just outside that door. From there, we make a break for the main entrance.
When I get out, I'm gonna find that place. And I want you to come with me. We'll find the river. I know it's gotta be out there.
Come in.
I'm going wherever you're going, lady.
We'll find home somewhere. Hide it, quick!
Subject 89P14. Still no progress. Begin prepping lethal injection.
Rocket, I can't. I can't lose you.
You got claws, don't you? Well, that idiot thinks we're nothing but a bunch of animals. Let's show him how right he can be.
Yeah.
Rocket, I...
Lila! Lila!
What? Press the buttons when they are highlighted. Boom, boom, boom. No! Come on.
Gotta move.
Stop!
What are you doing? Come on.
What?
Lethal injection.
No.
Thought maybe I'd make it slower than I thought.
Are you sure they got you? Maybe it's just a scratch or something.
I was there, Rocket. I know what it is.
There you are. Yeah. Kill them.
I'll create a distraction. Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good. I might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right? You go, Rocket.
No.
They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
No, no, you're not dying. I won't let this happen.
Please, don't make this any worse than it has to be. Survive, Rocket.
Carry her. Come on now. We gotta try.
We're getting out of here. Both of us.
Rocket, please.
I've got you.
Run! See? Okay.
Rocket.
Bruh, come on now. How did they... Bro, dude, we gotta bring her back to life. There has to be a way.
What just...
You had no right to see that. Those are my memories, not yours.
It's not like I did it on purpose, okay? You can't blame me for this.
That doesn't make it okay.
I never said it did.
Even work. How could it not work? Come on.
I really wanted it to work too, Rocket.
You got to come back. She's the one who's still... Just take it. I'm sorry I dragged you out here.
Let's just leave him. I feel like he'll get mad if we touch like her burial. So let's just leave him.
Thanks for, you know, going with me. I know you had other things to do.
Don't give up.
Still hope, Rocket. We'll find a way to bring her back.
I don't want to talk about it.
No,
No. Come on. Please don't do this. I gotta go.
Good. You're back. Looks like Nebula started tearing up the Nova Corps outpost. Hopefully we can still catch her.
We tried. For Rocket. Oh, Tom, they give me the option to move around, visit the pilot station on a bridge to travel to the Nova Corps. Is this over here? No, that's the, like, the engine room. Where is that? That's upstairs. Use the pilot station.
Hey, everybody to the bridge. We're going to the Nova Corps outpost to intercept Nebula.
Let's go. Every picture tells a story.
What the hell?
We need backup. All pilots, fall back and engage the fugitive.
But sir, we'll lose the body. That is not our priority now. Engage Nebula immediately.
I knew this would happen. We should have come right away. She's already got Thanos' body. We can't lose her too.
Rocko's my priority.
He needed me.
I needed you too, Peter.
Gamora, stop.
Star-Lord, we weren't expecting the Guardians to show up.
Hey, what's going on?
It's Thanos' right hand, Nebula. She appeared out of nowhere, killed several of our soldiers, and sent Thanos' body off in his ship. She's protecting its escape in a stolen Star Blaster. We can still take her down. Weapons loaded. Lethal force has been sanctioned. Get into position.
No!
Bro.
I'll be damned if I let the Nova Corps blow my sister to stardust.
We need her alive. Otherwise, we've got no chance of translating the Eternity Forge.
Ready? On my orders.
Hey, whatever your name is.
Rooks, sir. You can call me Rooks. If you want. It's kind of a nickname.
Rooks, listen. I don't want to have to hurt you, so you'd better do exactly as I say.
What? Sir, you don't...
Nebula gets captured alive. Understand?
Well, I can't do that. I'm sorry, Star-Lord. Fire when ready.
Okay. When words don't work, there's always firepower.
Oh, come on. There we go.
Whoa, hey, what are you doing?
Stopping you.
Guardians, fall back. If you do not follow orders, we will be forced to return fire.
No! Star-Lord, we have to follow protocol. Please listen to him.
Nova officers, form a blockade. Peter Quill, by order of the Nova Corps, you will stand down and submit to capture.
Star-Lord, Nebula is a wanted fugitive, the biggest threat to the galaxy now that Thanos is dead. She's guilty of multiple crimes. We have explicit orders to eliminate her immediately. We can't afford to be lenient here. It's too risky.
Not if you leave her in our custody. Killing her isn't the only option.
Look, Nebula is important to us. She's got something we need, and we need her alive to save the galaxy.
But, sir...
You want to see the galaxy destroyed?
No, sir, I don't. Which is why I have to do this.
tried. Officer Rooks, signing off.
I hope we can still be friends, and...
I think that went well.
We've got targets in this.
Dang.
On it.
That's the last of them.
Hold on!
Asteroid.
Peter Quill, I wasn't expecting you to show your face. Couldn't let the Nova Corps claim your glory. You had to kill me yourself.
You brought this upon yourself.
You should be thanking me, bitch.
You should be thanking me, Nebula. I killed your bully of a dad and kept the Nova Corps off your back. I deserve a medal.
How dare you speak that way about my father?
Would it kill you to handle this a little more delicately?
Fine. Look, we need your help. You have to come with us.
I will never help you.
You just had to make this difficult. Disabling her engines. Dense. I can't get a clear shot. We'll have to force her out.
Watch yourself. She may be incapacitated, but she's still dangerous.
Peter, her ship is drifting into the planet's gravity field. You need to hurry.
Knock, knock!
Go away. I refuse to accept your help or your pity. I'd rather die here. I failed, Father. Again.
I'm not leaving you behind, Nebula. I don't care how much you hate me.
You just want to play out your little guardian's fantasy. Be the hero.
Peter?
Your sister's being difficult, Gamora. She's throwing herself a real pity party.
There's gotta be an emergency release on here somewhere.
Oh.
Punch.
The last of it. I don't like knowing Thanos' body is out there somewhere.
Oh, one thing at a time. We have to figure out how this relic works before we start worrying about the dead guy.
We're running a scan of her cybernetics, but it's taking some extra time. Just be safe.
We need to get Nebula to help us decipher these symbols.
Just watch yourself, Peter. She's not exactly happy to be here.
You're welcome.
Okay, she's definitely not happy to be here.
Yeah, I don't really blame her. Her dad's dead, we beat her up, and then she gets locked in her sister's room. She's not having the best couple of days.
It is what she deserves for serving Thanos.
Rocket may be able to get her arm working again. We could use it as leverage.
Don't bother. We are going to dismantle this cyborg piece by piece.
Fear won't work on someone like Nebula. You'll just rile her up.
Good.
Not good. She was trained to slaughter thousands. She may hate you, but she does not fear you.
Look, don't worry, Drax. I got it covered. What? I'm intimidating? Guys, I'm scary.
Oh, come on, Peter.
You okay to go in there?
Frankly, no. I'm not okay. I wanted to reconnect with Nebula. You told me to reconnect with her, and then this happens. Maybe she'll come around someday, but I can't see her wanting to reconcile anytime soon.
If you don't stop fighting, this'll turn ugly real quick.
You don't know what I'm capable of.
No, you don't know what I'm capable of. I already cut off one arm. You want to see what I can do to the other?
What do you want?
Thanos wanted this relic. And I know he had you learn how to read these glyphs.
That's the Eternity Forge.
You've heard of it?
How did you make those runes appear? I thought it didn't work.
Okay, I was hoping you'd know.
That's what you're here for.
Oh, really?
I need you to help me translate them.
That's not gonna happen. You think I'd so easily betray my father? We are not all so spineless.
I think it would be better for all of us if we just tried to be friends. I mean, this whole enemies, I'm gonna kill you in the name of Thanos thing, it's exhausting.
I don't make friends with traitors. Killing our father wasn't enough for you. You have to rub it in my face, too. He raised you, Gamora. He loved you.
That was not love, Nebula.
And you let this imbecile murder him! You are the reason he's gone. You're the one who ruined my life.
Look, I know you're upset. I'm sorry about your dad.
No, you're not.
Hey, I'm trying to apologize here.
I do not want your apology.
That's enough, Nebula.
You pass judgment on me, on my father, but I know you, Gamora. You may have forgotten Tarval, but I haven't.
She needs to chill.
You speak the name, Tarval.
I'll get what we need from you, one way or another.
You want me to talk? Get rid of her.
Don't be ridiculous, Nebula.
I have nothing to say to you.
I'll make you talk.
Okay,
no,
okay.
Gamora? You need to leave.
What?
Now.
If I hear screams, I'm not helping you.
She never cared about us. The minute things get difficult, she'll be gone. You'll see.
Forget about Gamora, okay? This isn't about her.
I know what it's about.
Star-Lord, the scan found something. A strange device in the cyborg's skull.
These past few days, they've been the worst of my life. I lose my father. Then you show up and capture me, and I'm forced to relive everything. Just leave me alone.
And you can make this all end right now, Nebula. And all you have to do is help me.
Yeah. That's what it's gonna take.
Oh God, no! What are you doing?
I know you won't take my word for it. So here, it'll tell you what you need to know. You owe me.
Thanks, Nebula.
I told myself I wasn't going to be that person anymore. She just gets under my skin. I can't help it.
You two clearly have some issues you need to work out.
I'll try. Maybe without weapons this time.
I see you tried my plan.
The important thing is we got the Kree thingy. So...
That is a cipher module. There are not many left in existence.
How does he know about this?
How does this work?
I think I can upload this to my own translator. Okay. It says... Come find me in the temple.
Helpful. Did we find it in a temple?
My mom said the same thing when I died. But maybe we missed something. We were a little preoccupied at the time.
Come find me. Who do you think me is? That temple was completely abandoned when we showed up. Except for all the dead Nova Corps bodies that Thanos put there. Well, whoever it is, they should be able to help us find out more about the Forge. I just hope this is all worth the effort.
Let's get moving. We're going back to the temple.
Weren't we just there? Like... What type of stuff?
Where's Rocket? We're almost there.
I have not seen him emerge.
We should give Rocket some space. Okay, let him be for now.
Fine.
Well, Rocket is in no shape to guard Nebula. Someone's gotta stay back and keep an eye on her.
I will stay behind to guard the prisoner.
Hang on. No, you won't. I am not leaving him here with her.
Why not?
You heard him before. He wants to rip her apart.
I did say that.
She's my sister, Drax.
Well, what about Groot then?
Oh, forget about Groot. I should be the one to guard Nebula. She's my sister.
No, it should be me. I have twice as many blades as you.
You're the one who told me to reconnect with her. Now that she's here, I deserve that opportunity. And I'll make sure she stays out of trouble. Nebula is my responsibility.
Your record on that matter is questionable.
Okay, I get it. Yeah, come on, Gamora.
You should stay behind and keep an eye on Nebula. Maybe it'll give you a chance to talk.
Sorry, Jax.
You side with her again, Peter Quill. Perhaps I truly have no purpose. Let us return to the temple. I will be ready when you are.
Oh, Jax. Don't do this.
I am Groot.
Okay, if it comes
to me in the temple,
if it ever comes down to another option with it revolving Drax or somebody else, I'm gonna deal with Drax so he can feel like he's a part of the team.
Yeah.